one of these.
Okay.
Each one of each.
Of course. All right, let me get everything started for you, all right?
Thank you.
That was extraordinarily bright service.
Yeah. Too bright. Were you like worried that the quality's bad? You want them to ignore you.
Well, I love that part of your stand-up where it's like the Vietnamese restaurant you want.
Yeah.
A good one is gonna have like a copy machine.
Oh yeah.
And
that yellow bucket with the mop inside, the shelf with the pink opaque soap and the like gallon jug.
But then like the white people like the clean bathroom, the pleasant servers who like pay attention and bring you like a beverage when you ask for it.
But I think today, with just what's available on your phone and the internet, you can pretty much nail down what are the, like some of the go-tos.
Right. But Yelp is still not trustworthy.
Because I think as a whole, as an aggregate, it does tell you more than most people think.
Right. But then there's those who fuck it up. Where like they mislead me to some whack-ass pho place because it was people were polite and the bathroom's nice, and that's why they like it.
So
and then it's like, this broth is bullshit.
So what you're really advocating for is...
What I'm trying to say is I want to know what percentage that gave it 5 stars are Asian.